Or he owned theaters, and he was a partner in Republic Pictures, and then he was a partner in PRC Pictures, which made Japanese war pictures. That the same Japanese flyer was in every movie he made. They were weird.